U2 songs for years, and certainly when we began, that was the dream, right? We just wanted to be like U2, but never. We're better. No, don't say that. That doesn't. Huh? Fuck Bono. I suddenly thought to myself, like, one of the most, because since we've taken a break, during that time Spotify has come along and it tells you how popular all your songs are. And Lily Allen's most popular song is Somewhere Only We Know. But one of Keane's most popular songs is our cover of With or Without You. Not our most popular one. You what? You want us to do it? Has anyone got the lyrics? Can I borrow your phone? Can you look them up? Yeah? Yeah. Do we know how it goes? It's very simple chords, isn't it? No, it's very easy, you know. But definitely not going to fuck it up, yeah? You found it? Whenever Keane lyrics are put on the internet, they're always wrong. Oh, that looks familiar. All right, you'll help us out though, right? You don't know how this comes.
Without you,
You're clapping, that's the main thing, because if we fucked that up really badly, then that would have been sacrilege, right, in this town.